all visuals in any visual art are connected with the horizon line or the eye level line. Hi dear artists, dear art students, dear art lovers, welcome to this video. I am sculptor Guru Prasad Ayyappan. Today I discuss here about the horizon and the horizon line in visual art. What is the horizon and the horizon line? Horizon is the ending area of the sea or land and the starting area of the sky. This area is known as horizon. We can see there is a perfect horizontal line. The line separates the sea and the sky or sky and land. This is an imaginary line. This imaginary line is known as horizon line. Horizon line is commonly known as an eye level line. The highest of the horizon line is always the height of the eye level of the viewers. The line passes through the center of both pupillary. The horizon line is a magical because the height of the horizon line always keep the changing according to the every viewer's eye level. If you stand on the shore of the sea, the height of the horizon line is at your eye level. If you sit there in a chair, the height of the horizon line become your eye level. If you sit on the sand in the seashore, the height of the horizon line become your eye level. If you lay there on the sand in the seashore, the height of the horizon line will become your eye level. If you climb in a tree near the seashore, the height of the horizon line will became your eye level. If you climb on the top of the highest building near the seashore, the height of the horizon line will be at your eye level. This magical horizon line or eye level line has a very important role in visual art. All visuals in any visual art are connected with the horizon line or the eye level line. Thank you very much.
For more videos, press the bell button, subscribe the channel.